The first thing to figure out is which version of Excel are you using. If the command bars at the top of your Excel page look like this, then you're using Excel 2003 or lower. And you can select Help About Microsoft Excel to see the exact version and service pack that you're using. If you see this round Office button in the upper left corner, then you are using Excel 2007. And you can select that button, and then the Excel Options button, Resources, and then the About button in order to see the service pack that you're using. And by the way, if you're using Excel 2007 Service Pack 1, that's pretty much unusable. You really need to get that upgraded to the latest service pack. And by the way, one of the popular features of Excel is that you can change Excel to be in just about any language, no matter which language version of Excel you have installed. So if you are using Excel's language features, you should let us know that when requesting tech support. And you should let us know if you're using a non-English version of either Office or Windows. If you're using Excel 2010 or higher, you'll see this green File tab in the upper left of your ribbon bar. And you can select File Help in order to see the exact version and service pack. And with Office 2010, there's one more thing you have to look for, and that's whether you have the 32-bit or 64-bit installed. Microsoft recommends the 32-bit. They do ship the two together. Systems to Win does not yet support the 64-bit as of 2012. So you can always uninstall and reinstall the correct 32-bit if you installed the wrong one. On the Systems to Win website, you can always check our FAQs for the latest system requirements supported by Systems to Win.